Helloing everyone, welcome to my channel UK Immigration and Visa Updates. Today update we will talk about and share with you a latest news about. Good news, Britain's COVID pass now valid across whole of EU. The European Union will formally recognise NHS COVID certificates for travel from today, it has announced. Britain's digital pass will be treated as the same as the bloc's COVID certificate, which was introduced in July. It will mean that fully jabbed Britons visiting countries that have adopted vaccine passports for bars, restaurants, museums and events will no longer have to take regular coronavirus tests. However, from today NHS COVID pass will be accepted across all 27 EU countries. EU citizens with their equivalent EU digital COVID certificate will also be able to travel more easily to their countries from Friday. Armenia will be connected to the European system under the same conditions. Today, the Commission adopted two new decisions certifying that the digital COVID certificates issued by Armenia and the United Kingdom are equivalent to the EUDCC, Didier Reynders said in a statement. The EU Commissioner for Justice also highlighted how 45 countries in four continents are now connected to the system, with more to follow before Christmas. In theory, this change means the 27 member states now accept EMA-approved vaccines given in the UK and Armenia and regards them as equal to those given in the EU. Fully vaccinated Britons aged 18 and over can get an NHS COVID pass to use at venues and events, while those aged 16 and over are eligible for travel abroad. The certificate enables travellers to prove that they have been fully vaccinated, recently tested negative or recovered from a coronavirus infection in the past 6 months.